camping, as popular as it is and enjoyable as it is, it's nice just to have a little bit of privacy from your neighbours.
Yep.
One of the newest features for this year is what they call a vista awning.
Okay.
Take a look back. It's pretty clear what it's all about. It's all about having the view without necessarily sharing it with everybody else. We've got some ventilation.
Mm-hmm.
We've got privacy.
Mm-hmm.
We've got protection from the sun, with the glare up top.
Yep.
And if you need to go through, you can just bob down and sneak through.
You bet. It's a really handy thing. And as you say, it does cut out that that vision from the outside. It's that smoky.
Yep.
It's good. It's a good idea, isn't it?
Yep. It keeps the rain out. You can have it on an angled or straight down.
Mm.
So very, very versatile. And just one of the many innovative designs in this camper trailer.
This is Aussie Swag. Got a great shower, plenty of water. There's a 130-litre tank plus a 65-litre tank. So you've got a total of 195 litres to play with when you're out bush, and that's plenty for heaps of showers and washing up and all that sort of stuff. It's got a diesel heater as well.
Okay.
So you've got a diesel hot water service and heater.
Oh, mate, fantastic.
Yes, sir, really.
Mate, it's really well designed, isn't it?
It's got a coffee machine, Tim.
Mate.
Hey, you've got a coffee in the morning, you can last forever. How good's that for self-sufficiency?
You don't want to go home. Let's face it, this is an Italian restaurant on wheels.
It is.
The thing that I notice most about the Aussie Swag, Tim, is the overall fit and finish of it. It is just beautiful. It really is. Like the kitchen, the pantry, you go have a jiggle out. It is so tight. There is no movement off-road. You can go across the Tubbs corrugation, so that ain't going to move. Inside, all the wing nuts, little things like little bits of canvas, just so your overall canvas is not going to get damaged. It just covers that up. There's little vents in the roof, so everything that could be thought of, seems to be thought of. I don't know what they're going to do next year, because they've thought of most things. The kitchen's beautiful, you know, self-designed.
Yep.
They've got a purpose-built cutting board that's built into it. So every little thing, they've just
thought about it.
Well,
I just love the windows. The fact that, like, you can sit there and have maybe a bit of a shower, but you've still got maybe a vista out.
You can see what's going on. It's just so well thought out. And, you'd have to think a lot of wives have been involved in the
right. Okay, yes, it's too smart for a man's
work. That's right. we might have cut some corners, but you know, everything's just so nice about that. That's what wows me every time I see an Aussie Swag.